Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come. The old has gone. The new is here.